HR.
Will, right here, sir.
That smile.
Over that shoulder, Taylor.
Taylor, the front of the dress.
Over that shoulder. Here, Taylor.
Well, I think that the MPTF does, the Motion Picture Television Fund, is doing such incredible, I think it's the way this industry seems to work. It feels like a community, you know, from the very beginning, from being on set to the way that everybody kind of becomes your friend and kind of weaves into the fabric of your life, that it really means a lot to me that everybody, that we hold our own, that people don't fall through the cracks, you know, and I think, I hope that people are there for me if I ever need help, and I hope I can be there if anybody needs help, so in any way I can help.
Well, Motion Picture Television Fund is an organization that we created among ourselves. Mary Pickford, Douglas Fairbanks Jr., actors created it to help people in our industry because we're one big family. And so what better place to be than to be here helping our family. And Francis and I did a video for Funny or Die, and we interviewed some people out at the Motion Picture Television Fund campus and met some of the residents and acted pretty goofy and silly. And
because people can go up there and volunteer. You know, you can volunteer when you have a day off or something and just go up there and see what it's like. It's a beautiful place. Trees and swimming pools and flowers and activities. Those people have a great life, and it's a wonderful thing what the Motion Picture Fund does is to take care of these people at the end of their lives.
And Sasha, let me see the front of the outfit. Looking right here, big smile.
Well, I mean, it's such an honor. This is my first time, and I just heard so many wonderful things, and to me, just giving back makes sense. I started out in the business when I was really young, so I totally, you know, I understand the process and how hard it is, and basically it doesn't come easy, but you know, I love my job and that's the reason I'm in the business, so I'm just blessed to have gotten this far. So I think it's important for people to realize that, you know, you can do it. It's the American dream. It's possible. You know, I know the experience, and it's important for just people to understand what it takes and that it is possible.